All new tonight, the city of Orange has shut down a park because of safety concerns with the playground equipment. Orange Lion City Park was built in 1999. Mayor Larry Spears says it exceeded its estimated lifespan, but there are no plans to tear it down. Instead, leaders will consider several options, including adding a splash pad and re-repairing or replacing the equipment. The city will address this at a special meeting next week.